So this is called a hand pan, but this instrument was invented in Sweden in the 70s. It's got an amazing history. It was commonly called a hang drum, but it's actually a mispronunciation. It's hang, spelled H-A-N-G, is actually pronounced hung, and it's Swedish for hand. So the original hang drums or hong drums were called hand drums. And you know, for the longest time, it was very, very hard to get a hold of these things. They're very precious. At one time, it was rumored there were 30,000 people on a waiting list to get a hang drum, a real hang drum, a hong drum. But now more makers are making these, and they're becoming more available, which is great because more hand pans, which is what they're commonly referred to now in the world, the better the world will be. Because I truly believe that every time you make a sound, that vibration goes out and it heals everything forever. And so these hand pans are doing a lot of good healing work. And of course, you know, when we make sounds with our voices, that sound goes out and heals everything forever too. So it's important to remember to say good, kind things, because that energy lasts.
Good. Nice. Had a building.